In Iberia Parish, the Port of Iberia was recently awarded $21.4 million in funds to finalize the deepening of the navigational channel from Intracoastal City to Freshwater Bayou. As News 10's Dawson D'Amico reports, the contract is the largest in the port's history.
The Port of Iberia was awarded the largest contract in its history to complete the multi-year-long project of deepening the channel.
The $21.4 million is only part of the over $100 million that has been spent in the last 5 years to dredge the channel.
Phase one consisted of the Corps of Engineers dredging from the locks to the Gulf, deepening it to 16 feet. The historical funding will finish phase two, the final phase, of dredging the channel from Intracoastal City to Freshwater Bayou. With this funding, the entire channel will reach the same depth of 16 feet, allowing larger shipments to come deeper inland.
And they don't have to go to Fushan offload and then truck everything back up, upland. They can come directly to the Port of Iberia in a lot of situations with from the rig with drilling risers, equipment. They've even had personnel changes with crew boats that have come to the Port of Iberia going straight to their rigs.
The port director, Craig Romero, says once this is done, more companies will flock to the port because of its convenience.
And other companies are coming because they can come in with larger vessels, leave with heavier loads, and this 16-foot channel depth is giving them the capacity to come in and do what they need to do.
Romero says the dredging is estimated to last up to 400 days. In Iberia Parish, Dawson D'Amico, KLFY, News 10.